mighty.
Oh.
Catch a tiger by the toe, Iffy. Let him go. I don't know what the fuck to go. Okay.
Just gets better and better. as a quaint little psycho crib. Thank you.
course. Locked.
It's locked. The hell? Who did that? Then there's some seriously uncool shit going on up here tonight.
I can't believe Josh is dead.
I can't believe how he died.
No, I mean, what if they were wrong?
What?
Maybe we should have checked the shed to see if it was really true.
I don't know. There are some things that once you see them, you can never unsee them.
Yeah, I guess. But some things you have to see for yourself.
I'll take their word for it. Look! An axe. I feel better with an axe.
What now? This is locked, Matt. Well, break the door down, will ya?
Whoa, wait a second. We start smashing shit down, he's gonna hear us.
Look, you got any better suggestions?
I don't know. What about... Look!
What?
A window.
That's great, Matt. I can just about fit my lip balm through that little slot.
No, come on.
You will never fit through there, big guy.
I won't fit, but you will.
Are you nuts? You're gonna shove my ass through that little hole?
I've seen you slip into some pretty tight jeans, Em.
Excuse me?
It's a talent.
Think again, lughead. No can do. For one thing, that maniac is probably just sitting there under that window waiting to blend us into pina coladas.
Okay, fine. Here goes. I'm gonna huff, and I'm gonna...
Shh, just do it! Got to be the guy, the one who got to Chris and Ash and Josh.
He's got to know this is the only way back.
Don't say that.
Look, the cable car's all the way out there.
That's not far, right? You can jump it?
I'm good, Em. But not that good. Flattered, though.
Well, Matt, if you can't jump that, what are we going to do?
I don't know.
Everything is, like, so busted up.
I think they knew exactly what they were doing. Someone really did a number on this joint.
Such a mess. This place was barely in working condition before, and now...
Hey, look! Fire tower.
Hey, Magellan, maybe we should get the cable car working and take this show on the road, huh?
Very friendly.
Unfollow.
So, back to square one.
What about the fire tower on the map you found?
What? I guess it's an option.
Oh, maybe it has a radio or something. I mean, it would, wouldn't it?
Probably, yeah.
Matt, we've got to get to that radio.
We can use the radio to call for help. Somebody's got to pick up the signal.
Oh, well, someone's learning to play by the rules.
What? What rules?
Rule number one, Emily is always right. Rule number two, nothing else matters because Emily is always right.
Uh-huh.
Down. We can totally get out here this way.
You all right?
Yeah, thanks. Maybe you should go first to protect me. Okay, easy now. Gosh.
Okay. Almost.
I'm feeling kind of faint.
Don't look down.
Whoa.
Okay.
Holy cannoli, thank God that's over.
Yeah, for real. Maybe we can just climb down.
Climb down what?
The mountain.
Are you serious?
What's the big deal? It's not like it's floating in the sky.
It might as well be. It's pitch black out.
Hey, hopefully we won't have to.
You think the psychopath is just gonna give up and run away?
No. But maybe we should find a safe spot. Hold up, wait it out. It'll be a lot easier to figure this all out in the morning.
As long as we don't hide in the lodge, that's where he expects us to go.
Step around here.
Yes, Matt. Given the choice, I'd prefer not to spend my evening plummeting to my death off a snowy clifftop.
guys. What are you doing out there?
Being creepy.
Okay. My clothes, really? Whichever one of you did this is off my Christmas list. Seriously, not cool, guys. Not cool at all. Chris? Mike? Emily? This is really getting out of hand, okay? It was all very funny, haha! Look at Sam walking around in a towel, but now I just really want this to be over, alright? You had enough? Can I have my clothes back now, or am I supposed to hang out in a towel for the rest of the weekend? Towel it is then. Okay, if you were trying to freak me out, guess what? You succeeded.
Kidding me? No handle? exciting, wasn't it? Well done! The game seems to be going very well. Yes. All the good work we did exploring the source of your fear. And you've just gone and used it for ill. Your overwhelming fear of failure. You have turned it against these people who you so desperately want to torment. Has it been worth it?
God, we gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac.
No, this is insane. We need to go get some help. Hello? Guys?
Hello, Samantha. Looking for me?
We should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go.
Hey, look. Fire tower.
Matt, what is that?
I don't know.
Matt, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do?
Stay calm. Relax. They're just deer. They just want to check us out as all.
No, 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 Matt. They're gonna hurt us. Matt.
Sometime after, the prospectors came to mine this mountain until a cave-in and driven mad murderers. A year ago, I couldn't save you.
Missing. So, no power. Hopefully someone who's not a psychopath. That's something. Beth.
She wasn't up there?
I don't know. I didn't see her. She must have come down here.
I haven't seen her either. Did that just happen?
Damn it. What is going on around here?
Chris.
Sam! What?
Chris, I just want to say, what happened back there in the shed, I know how hard that was. Josh was your friend.
Actually, stop.
No, I want to say, I mean, thank you. Thank you for saving my life.
Ash, what was I going to do? Okay, I couldn't let anything happen to you. I couldn't.
You and Josh were close, Chris.
Let's just find Sam, okay? That's what we're doing.
I mean,
now.
Oh my God!
Ashley, just stop, okay? I don't want to think about what just happened.
Chris, look at this. Chris, what happened here?
I mean, I'm no forensics expert, but it looks like it was thrown. Effed up.
That's really creepy. Wait a minute. Did you just see that?
Did I see what?
That, Chris.
What that was that?
It was like a see-through shape, like a ghost.
Oh, boy.
I'm serious. Why don't you believe me? I said I saw it. Doesn't that count for anything?
We've been through hell tonight, okay? Your mind is fried. My mind is fried. I don't even trust what I've been seeing.
No, you are wrong. I saw it, and I am sure, Chris.
All right. Maybe you did see something. Let's just keep our heads.
Are we going crazy down here?
It's the only place left Sam could be, Ash.
I wish we could just go find everyone else and...
What if Sam needs us? What if she's in trouble?
Oh, God.
Let's go. Into it, right? I mean, you knocked into it?
I don't think so. I mean, I don't know. How did everything get so freaky around here? Door slamming and candles lighting up out of nowhere and that specter or whatever.
Ashley,
it was.
I think you're kind of ignoring what's really happening here.
Don't tell me you didn't see that translucent white figure just passing right by us.
We could be seeing things.
I'm not imagining things.
Yeah, well, I mean, I saw things too. I saw what happened to Josh in the shed. You know, that's what I'm worried about.
Oh, Chris, I know. I know.
You know what I'm really worried about? Okay, I'm worried about Sam. What's happened to her? If there's some maniac out here, then she could be dead too.
Don't say that. Please, Chris. Wait, Chris, the ghost.
What?
Didn't you see it?
No.
You were looking at your phone, you dip. What are you tweeting? Hashtag there's a freaking ghost after us.
Ash, calm down, okay? There is no ghost here. Ghost of what? You're freaked out because of what happened with Josh.
You're not paying attention. I saw it. I saw a ghost, and it looked like Hannah.
Wait, what?
Or maybe Ben.
Jesus, Ash, what do you think? They followed us up here from the seance?
I don't know, maybe.
They didn't, because ghosts don't exist, okay?
Oh, okay, who was talking to us at the seance, Chris?
I don't know.
What did that?
How does a picture just jump off the wall like that?
Huh. Here you go.
Oh my God! There! Look there, Chris! You can't tell me! You didn't see that!
That's,
See?
That's,
You do see it!
I don't know. I just... This is fucking crazy.
Chris, it's showing us the way.
Look, Chris. You can see in the windows.
See what? It's tiny furniture?
No. It's a whole scene with dolls and everything.
Yeah?
And look, this little key. What did I tell you? The ghost is helping us.
What is going on here?
Oh God, it's like...
It's not like anything, that's us. Hiding there, waiting for Hannah, last year.
But it's so accurate. I mean, that's exactly where I was sitting and that's where Matt was.
This was set up by someone who was there.
Or someone, or something that was watching us.
Maybe it's a warning. I think someone put this here to mess with us.
No, it has to be the ghost. It's trying to tell us the maniac killed Hannah and Beth.
I think it's this bastard that he's here trying to fuck with our heads.
Why would he set this all up, Chris?
He's trying to tell us that he's gonna come after us all too. Yikes!
Hannah's diary. Everyone being together here on the mountain is going to be so awesome. Cozy fires and hot tubs and OMG, Mike, I am so psyched to spend some time with him. I can't read this. It's so sad, Chris.
Something, but where'd it go?
Hey, look at this. Doesn't seem as old as some of the stuff down here.
It's a catalog for industrial light bulbs.
That is so random. Look. One of the bulbs is circled.
Yeah, it's a powerful bulb.
Huh. Just when you think it can't get any creepier.
Oh, nightmare fuel.
Oh! Jeez! Ah. What was that? Huh.
Hey, there's a whole nother room through here. It's mammoth.
Chris, I don't know if I want to keep going. Where in the world are we now?
Are you kidding me?
Did you know this was here?
This is like a whole other hotel. I had no idea this was here.
I don't think I can take any more of this.
Yeah, I'm about at my limit here, too.
All I wanted to do was forget last year ever happened, and...
To be honest, I'm not sure what Hannah thought she was doing.
Yeah, well, you know how it is when you're crushing pretty hard on somebody.
Great, so you're basically saying that we put a vulnerable friend in a terrible situation and essentially caused her to run away and never to be heard from again.
If it was you, don't you think you would have run away? I mean, who likes being made fun of?
People don't make fun of me.
To your face.
What?
Chris, we made her look so stupid in front of all of her friends and the guy she liked. I can't imagine doing anything worse to somebody. Bracelet, and she never takes this thing off.
You gotta find her.
Fast. You know what? No.
Ash.
No, I've had enough. I'm not going down any further into this nightmare, Chris.
Ashley, I understand, okay? I'm really freaked out too, but if Sam's down there all alone with a maniac and we leave... We're basically killing her ourselves.
God damn it.
Ashley, come on.
Why are you always right?
I'm not always right.
Well, when you're right, you're right.
I don't want to be. I want to leave.
No. We've got to find Sam. Let's go. Chris, I'm getting a really weird feeling from all of this.
What do you mean?
What just doesn't add up.
What doesn't add up?
Any of this. The psycho, all this crazy stuff going on down here. I feel like we've missed something. Something that'll make it all connect.
I know what you mean, but I mean, who knows what that would be?
Yeah, I guess you're right.
That's us.
I mean, what is this? Like a fucking hit list? Christ. Hello?
Oh my god, I can't believe you actually did this.
Chris, it's from last year.
I just think this is a little bit... Oh, come on. She
stupid prank.
This is a little uncomfortable, huh?
She's here.
I've never seen this video. She's just so...
So what?
She's so excited.
It's Hannah.
And alive.
Hey.
She has no idea.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, my God. She's taking her shirt off.
Forgot you were such a willful participant.
Matt, what are you doing here?
This is horrible. Couldn't feel worse.
Looks like you were enjoying yourself.
That's the worst part, isn't it? We were just playing a joke. It was supposed to be funny.
Yeah.
I never want to see this video ever again. Oh. Mike. Oh, Chris. What is going on?
Ash, slow down, okay?
I can't handle this. Ghosts and these videos and everything just lying
calm down.
Around.
Listen to me for a
what?
Second.
What? Calm down? Why should I calm down, Chris? I am freaking
this
out right
gotta
now.
This has got to be someone messing with us.
What?
Think about it. Ghosts don't hook up video cameras. They don't play games.
Then who would set this all up? Seriously, I'm asking.
I don't know. Maybe the same person who tied you up and killed Josh?
Yeah, right.
The same person who might have Sam right now.
Maybe you're right.
I wish I wasn't. Crap. Look at that.
What?
Might be Sam's. All right, let me see if I can get this. Yeah, I got it, but... Oh, damn, this thing is heavy.
Be careful.
You gotta come through, Ash. I can't hold it. Come on.
Chris!
Wait, what?
I think I just saw Sam over there.
Ash, are you sure?
I don't know, but come on, I think we should check it out.
Well, I'm pretty sure whoever's bleeding came through here, okay? So we really gotta get moving, like, now.
I don't get it. Why would anybody want to make this place any cooler? It's freezing.
I don't know what goes on inside this guy's head, man.
Those are Sam's clothes. That's just...
sick. I'd say that's just sick.
So the psycho has been down here, for sure.
Do you think he's still down here?
I hope not.
Why is this thing even here?
$1 million question.